where's my credit card? My MasterCard. In fact, even private bank, World Bank, Ocean Bank, they all freeze my account. I've got no money. It's past these days. Where's my credit card? My credit card.
What are you looking for like that?
Hey, baby, come, 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 come. Hey.
What are you looking for?
Some of this place is scattered.
Do you see my credit card?
What do you mean by that?
My MasterCard.
Master.
Come, come.
So what do you mean?
There's no money.
No, there's money, but it's inside the MasterCard. Please, do you see Tolu? Tolu came to my house last night. This morning, I paid for my MasterCard. Who said you love me perfectly? Is this perfect for you? Even three girls cannot love a man perfectly. Imagine. Jesus Christ.
This pajama is really making me go. Just
see what you want to do now.
Guys, I saw those girls. What happened?
We need to go and ask him now. Anyway, look at Chama.
Chama!
Chama!
Chama, can you remember when you told me that you give me the singlets to wear
a year ago?
I used to give. If I wear those ones, you return it to. Chama, there's no money again. Chama, I will give you the one that I wore 30 minutes ago. In fact, Chama, look at this. Yeah, that one will even help. We'll start from there. No money.
You have Indomie.
Indomie. No.
I'll give Indomie now.
This guy.
You need to go. You go.
Wait, you people are not good friends.
You go with us.
No. Useless man. The money don't finish. They come. Hey, Jesus. No money, no money, no friends, no girls. Not even perfect love. And that pastor told me that there's a perfect love, or love of Christ, love of God, or love of Jesus. I have to go for that pastor. Where will I see him? No money. My MasterCard. Oh God. My ATM.
It's not going to be good. I hope it is well.
It's not me, it's Chukudi. He added 2 zeros, so the last thing is me.
Wait, I don't get, as in, come again, I don't understand.
Chukudi cheated.
Is it Chukudi or you are the one that you was? You don't have told me that you won the contract. You never told me that Chukudi won that contract. So tell me, what really happened?
I'm not ready to narrate stories now. It's finished.
Wait, you are finished. What will happen? Tell me what happened now. Tell me what I'm talking to.
Why are you shouting on me now?
I'm talking to you. What happened?
It's not what I need now, man.
Wait. Is it that you did 419 or you defrauded? Which one did you do? I have double of them. Before you to come and stand up in my house.
It's Chukudi. It's not me.
See, this Chukudi issue you are mentioning is really disgusting me.
See, you know what? Please, I don't need this in my life right now. See. I just want to relax, man. I just need somewhere to relax.
Samuel, you finished me. Samuel, you finished me. So you're 419. My home is finished. My parents want my 9-year-old. to not. I cannot go back to my parents' house again. Hey! It's like I have to go and talk pastor this issue so that they will pray. Hey, Samuel has finished me. Samuel! Hey! Okay.
I can see my house. Yeah?
I told you that I know already.
Yeah, you said something else.
Who's this?
Piola?
This. Who is this?
Piola?
This.
What are both of you? What are you doing? I don't know if it's Bella or Lizzie. Oh my God. Yola,
Lizzie.
Come. Do you want to cut my marriage?
No,
are you sure this is not Photoshop?
Yeah, this girl, you've been running tears before, is that?
Yola.
Lizzie.
Yola.
Lizzie.
What's so good about the afternoon? Eh? How can you explain this?
You know what? I'm going away.
Are you?
No, I'll come back.
Are you? Jesus Christ, my investment. After everything I did on you. God, see, do you know what? You even rebranded your name from Biola to Liz, from Liz to Biola. God, I don't know what to do again. Do you know what? I'm so done with this relationship. I'm so done with this wedding. I'm going to call my parents now and call everything up. I'm leaving. Do you know what?
Don't do this to me now.
I'm going out. By the time I come back, pack all your things. The ones I even bought, I dash you. I don't want it anymore. And before you go, just drop my car key. The treasure I bought for you. I'm done with you.